Guys, bye bye to you, and I just got killed by a zombie, as you can see. Well, you could see. But basically, I had the last video in silence, possibly. Like, I haven't tried it out yet, but I'm hoping that I can... What's the word? I'm hoping that I can... I guess just, like, talk without it there, like... Record my voice and put it onto the video somehow. And you should not be rude. Apparently you're going to be. Dang it. Alright. See, all I needed was one string. That's all I'm trying to get. And that's to complete that, which I'll explain in a bit. Once I have gotten all my crap back. I'm going to need at least a sword. And a chest plate. That's the wrong thing. Bombs get really annoying. Like, really annoying. This is what I get for not lighting that place up. But at least I found the way to the spider spawner, the way that was probably intended, or what should be intended, like if that other cave wasn't there. And it will not let me sprint, sadly. But, oh well. It's mainly because of lag of filming. Holy crap, there's so much crap here. Wow. I don't think I'm getting that crap back. Unless I, like, cheat, which I'm not going to, because that's lame. Alright, but I'm going to try one last time. I'm going to try until I don't have any more tries left. If I have to. And next time that I try, I will bring torches so that no more can spawn. All right. So I grab the torches. Actually, I might want to make just TNT really fast. So that I can blow them up a bit. That's a good idea in my opinion. So torches and TNT. Man, except I don't have enough to make TNT. So I'll just make a few torches really fast. And if not, oh well, not too much was lost, I hope. I hope that I have my diamond pickaxe in there. And if not, oh well, I have one left, and I also have one obsidian. So, yeah. Just hopefully. Oh my gosh! Almost forgot to pop down a torch. Alright. But that actually went a little bit better than the last times in my opinion. Especially since I got them away from my stuff a little bit. Hopefully I still have a sword that I can pick up. Only bad news is that that skeleton now has all my stuff. Man. I'd say this is one of my last two or three times trying. Ow! No! Dang it, I got so close. Dang it. This is making me sad. Sad face. Oh well. I think I renewed every single one of the items times. So that's a good thing. Okay, really fast, I'm just gonna check the time. Okay. Alright, so here's how this is going to work. Okay, good, there's no more. So I'm just gonna quickly kill him. Oh, I got an iron ingot. How cool is that? Whoa. Oh, there you are, Mr. Hiding in the Shadows. Didn't see you there. Alright, I'm gonna clear out all those trees sooner than later. Alright. I think it takes like 20 melee hits to kill these guys. Let's get out here. Man. Now I kinda have to hurry. Renew the items again. So I'll just kind of run in there and hopefully block it off. Hopefully, where am I going? If you haven't memorized this cave by now, I feel sorry for you. Thank you. I see that creeper. You loser. Dude, that was so lame. That was so lame. Did you see that or what? Well, obviously you saw that, unless you like weren't paying attention. But I was like in there, and I was trying to shoot the skeleton with a bow, and the skeleton was shooting me with a bow. The only problem was, for some reason it would let him, but not me. Feel kind of offended by that. Not really, but oh well. Yeah, you can just stay away from me, spider. Whoa! Alright, I lost a few items, I bet. That's not cool. At all. Well, that was lame. Where did the skeleton with all my stuff go? Wow. Alright, well, whatever. Whatever. Man, I was hoping that that thing wouldn't do that, but it did. Alright, I do not like skeletons anymore. I really hate mobs. A lot. But I'm not really that mad. I mean, what's the fun in the game if you don't lose it sometimes, right? Plus, I probably should have just, like, thrown a bunch of armor on or something. But no matter, I saved some of it. So, you know. I think it was worth it. But anyways, oh, it might be time. Crap.